he said something that shifted the way that I see everything from that moment on. He's an extremely successful business owner, and I wanted to know from him, what's the secret sauce? How did you become so successful, so massively successful? I'm someone that's super curious about what makes people thrive in life and business. And so I asked the question, what did you do to become so successful? And his answer floored me. I really didn't expect it, but it shook me. It struck me in a way that helps me now to know what it truly requires to be massively successful in any and every area of life. I asked that question, what does it take to be so successful? And he said, JJ, no matter how high tech and automated our business becomes, no matter how high tech and automated this world becomes, business is today and always will be about people. Business is today and always will be about people. People are our most important resource. Whether you want to live an extraordinary life in your personal relationships, or if you want to achieve massive success professionally, you will become and do and contribute and create in this world the success that you want by working with and through other people, other human beings. So what does that mean for you and for me and for anybody that wants to create massive success and live an extraordinary quality of life? What that means is this: we must master the ability to connect and communicate as effectively as possible with more of the right people. And by more of the right people, I mean those people that you want in your life, that you want to build great relationships with. Listen, if there are people in your life and they're holding you back from feeling more vibrant and joyful and alive, then you've got to also find a way to communicate with yourself to not continue building those relationships that are pulling you back. But there certainly have to be people in your life, even if they're not in your life today, they can come into your life over the coming weeks and months and years if you master your ability to connect and communicate effectively with other people. And so what I want to encourage you to do is start to find videos right here on YouTube that can help you to master your ability to connect and communicate with more of the right people. Why? Because people are our most important resource. If you want to achieve anything massive in life, if you want to live a more vibrant, joyful, extraordinary life, you must build extraordinary relationships. I work with business owners on a regular basis and help them to try and grow their business and to be as successful professionally as they truly want to be, and more successful by challenging them to set higher goals, more extraordinary outcomes that they want to create. But what I know for certain from working with lots and lots of business owners is if personal relationships are not extraordinary, business success will be held back. Likewise, whether you're a business owner or someone in a career that just wants to create a thriving professional career, you are holding yourself back if you're not creating extraordinary personal relationships. And so again, I'll encourage you by saying this: people are your most important resource. And if you want to thrive and live an extraordinary life, you must learn to communicate more effectively and to become the kind of person that can attract the right people into your life and develop extraordinary relationships, because you will achieve greater results in your life by working with and through the right people. And if you're on the path of trying to live an extraordinary life, then I gotta tell you, go and watch this video right now, because it will help you to feed your mind, strengthen your spirit, so that you can go out and become the best version of you and live a more extraordinary life.